don't eat anything which is not eaten by Krishna. Your tongue becomes your most intimate friend. And don't talk anything except Krishna. If you follow these two principles, Krishna is within your grip.